All right. Welcome back to the channel. Thanks for tuning in for some more Chicken Lights and Straight Pipes with Atreyu. I hope you're doing well out there and ready to hit the road, slap some streets in American Truck Simulator. Today's machine, we are rocking the Scott A2HD, I believe is what they call this thing. It's from Smarties Custom Rigs. You can pick it up on Steam. It's a fantastic little truck. It's one of his many mods that he has on Steam. It's great. They're workhorse kind of trucks, but you know, it's a workhorse kind of day, I guess. We got 24.5-inch wheels on there, and behind her we're using the SCS Force Line Low King Trailers. This is also kind of become one of my favorite trailers, really. I mean, bunch of loads. They have there's a load pack on Facebook that adds a tons of loads to it that he's constantly adding to. And it, honestly, it's really that pumps it up there, because I love having load variety. And anyway, yeah, this thing with the Low King cargo pack from Facebook, and then the farming equipment one, like we're using today, I believe, is from, man, it's probably 70, 80 loads for this trailer. Easy. Anyway, under the hood today, we are rocking Cyril Black's Cummins 855 NTE engine. It's monster. Oldie, old monster. Let's kick it in the butt and see what it sounds like. Kitty riding with us today. Let's see where we're headed. Out of Riverton and the Rock Springs, Wyoming Hall. That's about 2.5 hours on the books there, it looks like. So it shouldn't take us too long. Hope you guys enjoyed the show, and I'll catch you on the backside. Let's do this.
Thank you.
Well, all right, everybody. I hope you enjoyed the show. If you did enjoy the show, remember to hit that like button. Subscribe if you're not, because I do this daily, and I love to have you along for the ride. If you want to pick up any of the mods for yourself, remember to check the description down below the video itself, and you'll find all the main mods that I have running in this video. I'm also using the new TAA update from Snowy Moon. Using, what is it called, the Crystal Plus? I don't know if this is going to show up. Clarity Plus. Not bad. Looking better. Seems to run a little better. Let me know what you think. And until next time, drivers, keep it shiny side up and rubber side down out there. Throw the hammer down. Take care.